It might be alarming, but finding an injured baby bird is not uncommon during the summer months. The important thing to know is what to do. SNN Local News 6 reporter Calvin McClure tells us what experts suggest.
This is the time of year where many birds are learning how to fly, and chances are you might run across one that's been injured.
This little baby mourning dove appears to have an injured left wing. Lucky for him, Darren took him to the Ashton Animal Clinic. Good thing for this little guy, injured birds is Dr. Dunn's specialty. And he has some valuable tips to share about how to take care of an injured baby bird.
If it's getting to be, you know, dusk, sunset, and you know you have feral cats, raccoons, and possums, and someone's going to make a snack out of that bird, I put in a cardboard box with a towel over the top and call something like the Venice Wildlife Center.
Dr. Dunn says feeding the bird the wrong thing could kill the bird, so avoid feeding it. You can, however, provide water to drink. The Wildlife Center of Venice says finding a baby bird is common this time of year.
A lot of times the baby birds are fledging, so they're learning how to fly and they're hopping on the ground, and the parents are still taking care of them. So if they find a baby on the ground and the parents are there, the best thing is to leave them alone and, you know, let that baby learn from the parents, because that's a normal part of baby bird growing up.
Dr. Dunn and the Wildlife Center of Venice says it's okay if you touch a baby bird you find in the wild. The mother will still take them in.
Birds actually have they don't have a sense of smell other than the vultures, so it's completely safe to touch them. Even if we were able to re-nest them, the parents would still take them.
Baby bird season runs from March to August. The Wildlife Center says this is their busiest time of the year.
Again, if you find a baby bird in the wild that needs some help, you can call the Wildlife Center of Venice and bring it to them, or they have volunteers that can come and pick it up. In Venice, Calvin McClure, SNN Local News 6.